This is Ernesto, the artist. This is a 20 by 10 garage. Just got into it about 3 weeks ago. And still not ready, but I had to get creating. So, these are a few things. Got my little kids' easel in here. Gotta get that set up. It's a garage again. Okay, let me give you the space here. All right, I'm standing at the door, just looking out. Fan, garage door, stuff hanging. Okay, try not to go too fast. It's not the best video capture device, but it works. I'm a messy painter. All right, bottom line. Messy, messy, messy. This is a pretty thick canvas here on the floor. Three layers all the way to the concrete there. And the sides, whoa, sorry, a little fast. Here's the supplies. Supplies, tools, more paint, a lot more paint, and more paint. Okay, going through just another table, mixing area, putty knives, wiping down, fresh water for drinking. Table, tripod back there for when I'm ready to record. A few 3040s. This is a three-piece set that I just finished. If you go onto my Instagram or Facebook, you'll see it. Just newly done this one. It's actually a two-piece. There's the first piece and the other piece. Again, same thing there. You'll see them on my Facebook. And it's a 48 by 48 there. One behind is a five by eight. Big baby. Okay, moving on. As you can see, I try to get as creative as I can, hanging up the floor done projects. It's a big boy. 6x6. A couple of nice pieces behind that part there. I didn't really see that one. Sorry about that. Wasn't really prepared, but I'm not really prepared to be doing more than I'm doing now. Nonetheless, I'll give you a reverse angle. There's my entrance. This is my place. This is me. Ernesto. More to come. I gotta get busy.